this is what I tatted yesterday. This is going to be a process because there's not a lot here, so I'm going to have to at least double it, if not triple it. So we're going to be a while. This is going to be a long process today. Yesterday when I was tatting, I noticed I started bogging her down pretty good because I couldn't really feel the load going up one of these hills. And if I'd have felt it, I would have known to give it more throttle. But I couldn't feel it. Living and learning. Something new, different than what I've ever had before. So we'll go on and we'll keep learning. The climate controlled cab, I'm not gonna lie, it's a bit surreal to me yet, because I've never had it. I've never driven a tractor with a cab on it. So to have this kind of comfort with the air ride seat, and it's different, and that's putting it mildly. So what I'm gonna do, I've already decided I'm going to triple the outside windrow. So this is my second lap around, pulling the same one in farther. And then when we get back down to where I started, I'll spin around and then push more into it going outside, and then I can start my normal raking process from there. It's amazing how little bit of hay there is here, but I know we're not alone. Everybody I know says their second cutting is extremely thin just because we never had rain at the right time. We've been getting it lately, but lately isn't doing any good. The hay's already, it's already matured, so now it's too late. It needed the rain early on after we did first cutting, and we didn't get it. looks of this tripled up windrow, I could almost do all of them triple, but I ain't sure how much time I feel like spending out here today. Because that's a lot of work with a side discharge. Great. I know a big farm in the family. They got like a 34-foot merger, and I'm here to tell you, that's what we need today. Of course, I'd have to borrow a tractor too. There ain't no way I'd run that with this thing. But that's what we need today. There's a big merger like that. We can make quick work of this field.
You're up in the first place.
take a quick look at things, see what's happening back here, make sure we're not throwing teeth. Yeah, we look pretty good. Jesus, I wonder if there's a restroom right here handy. Oh look, that looks unoccupied.
Good grief. I've been a while, I'm not gonna lie to you. Let's see if we can get this pulled out around this telephone pole without hitting anything.
Thank you.
feel so bad, but we got more of it to do. Only thing I worry about is finding like a hole or something on the low side. That's the only thing I really worry about. But so far so good. We're raking. Alright, so this is the steepest part of a side hill. And it don't feel bad. Feels about the same as it did on my 2038. Hope you guys appreciate me bringing you along for that quick little ride on that side hill, because if I was going to put this thing over, I'd want some company. But it ain't bad. Didn't feel too bad. Down to the nitty gritty. We're doing short rows now, just cleaning up here in the middle. Up the field, not too bad. That's it, folks. Thanks for tuning in.